brought to the executive leadership of the Jackobs Corporation that certain anti-Jackobs propaganda has been circulating.
That must have hurt.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sweet, you made it all the way here alive. I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in. Down there to you, there's a good chance you'll make it out alive. And waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
I probably went about this all the wrong way. I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies. I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people. I need a drink.
I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Well, if you want to help a decrepit old man who created an end-of-the-world epidemic, you'll have to head to the old hospital past the graveyard near Jackobs Cove. You'll need to find a sample of an antidote I was working on. I based it on skag DNA since they don't seem to have undead tendencies. Get the sample and bring it to my claptrap in town. Oh, I almost forgot. The gatekeeper of the hospital grounds was lost a long time ago, but there is...
That's my stuff.
Thank you. Fearless zombie killer! New missions are available at the Jackobs Cove bounty board.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.